Good morning to everyone. Today, our meditation comes from the prophet Hosea, chapter 5, verse 15. The Lord says this, "They will search for me in their misery. Come, let us return to the Lord." Of course, this passage may bring to mind that song that we normally sing around this season, Lent, return to the Lord, return, he calls on you. And this is exactly what we are called to do. In this time of Lent, and it is coupled and compounded even with a certain depth of anxiety, a certain level of uncertainty, the prophet Hosea calls us to return to the Lord. And the word return is very important because it means we were there in the beginning. Something happened and we went running and drifting. And now we listen to the prophet Hosea and we want to return to the Lord. He calls, he waits. And today is a very apt time to turn ourselves to the Lord. The Lord says this, "They will search for me in their misery," in their misery, in their poverty, in their anxiety, in their uncertainty. And which one of us can say that we are not uncertain in this day and age when Corona is all over the place? It cripples us, it frightens us, it causes us a lot of anxiety. But the prophet Hosea tells us, return to the Lord. Come, let us return to the Lord. And that is what we are about. Today, as we begin a new day, a new close off, a new week, we say, Lord, we want to return to you with all our hearts, with all our mind, with all our soul. Because we know that when we return to you, you are there with your arms willing to receive us. Father, we come before you with our contrite heart. We come before you with our heart full of anxiety, full of uncertainty. We don't know where to turn. And at the same time, we know we can turn to you. And Father, following the prophet Hosea, we turn to you and we say, Lord, help us to find that solace, that peace, that tranquility that only you alone can give, especially around this time. We come to the Lord and we ask him, accept us, O Lord. Receive us, O Lord. Calm our fears, calm our troubles. And so, Father, we ask you in your goodness, put forth your mighty right hand upon us. Bless us as never before. Stretch forth your mighty right hand upon us, O Heavenly Father, and with your Son, in conjunction with the Holy Spirit, give us the sevenfold gifts of the Holy Spirit, so that we would always seek to return to you. Jesus, you taught us to pray, and when you instructed us to pray, you taught us the Our Father prayer. And so, as we return to the Lord, we say together, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory are yours forever and ever. Amen. To our Blessed Mother we say, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. And so, friends, in the midst of all that is going on, we turn to the Lord and ask him to bless us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen, amen, amen. Do have a very pleasant day.